Welcome to Happy Hen Animal Sanctuary. This is Dora, and I'm Sherston Rosenberg, the veterinarian here at Happy Hen. Dora was set to be killed this morning, and we are so happy that she wasn't and that she's here today with us exploring her new world. There's Chica. And Dora came from a commercial meat farm where she was going to be killed this morning. And the reason why she was going to be killed is because Dora is blind. She can't see. And so that's why she's very cautious. She's sniffing the ground. She's very careful where she goes. She is a bottle-fed lamb. She could not nurse from her mother because she couldn't see well enough to be able to nurse properly. So she is getting bottle-fed several times a day. And she's just adjusting here until she can be adopted out to her permanent home. But if Happy Hen Animal Sanctuary had not stepped in and rescued her yesterday, she would not be here with us. So it's just an incredible thing that instead of today being her last day, today is the beginning of a whole new story for Dora. And we'll keep you posted on how she's doing in the next couple days. And thank you for visiting. Bye.